I remember.
Thank you. Give me a light, too.
Coming up.
You'll never know what it means to me to have you and Jonathan come here. Breathing life into these old rooms.
No.
Giving me another chance.
Another chance? What are you talking about?
Well, all this roaming around and traveling was just a convenience. Something to satisfy myself.
And now you're home. You always said you'd come home when you were ready.
Yeah, but you always made it so easy for me. I can't help regretting all the years I was away. Putting my job before anything else.
Oh, now, come on. We've been through all that before.
Darling, please know, I never meant to neglect you. You've always been the most important thing in my life.
I know that. And you didn't neglect me. You are the best part of me. You made me smart and strong, and you taught me how to survive.
You taught me a few things, too, you know.
I love you very much.
I love you, too, darling. And I always will.
Certainly has held up well. Can you believe this is a car I learned to drive on?
Didn't you say Quilla was going to meet us at the funeral parlor?
Yes.
Well, that's just her spouse.
Making it easy for me.
Hurt.
You're forcing me to put your husband out of his misery right now.
Thank you.
need a ride to the Edwards place.
These ropes are cutting my wrist.
That still needs to be a worry.
You better give yourself up. Now.
You're Jennifer, she is mine, and I got you both into all this trouble. You need a doctor?
No, I'm all right, thanks.
Edwards residence. One moment. It's a gentleman, sir, with a German accent.
Yes?
Hello? Edwards.
You so much as touch my daughter and...
You will meet me. Then we will discuss your daughter's fate.